A novena to Saint Zita, Day 6. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, we thank you for giving us your servant Saint Zita as an example of virtue. Help us to imitate the holy example she was by persevering in love toward those who treated her harshly. Saint Zita, you had to endure harsh treatment from your fellow employees for many years. They were very envious of you when they saw that you were good, virtuous, and excellent at your work. But you did not let their envy stop you from continuing to practice virtue. Please continue to bring my intentions before God. Your meekness and your perseverance in virtue eventually help bring those around you to conversion. Your holy example help inspire others to reform their lives. Pray for me that I may be a holy example to others. Pray that I may always strive to lead those around me to Christ at every opportunity. Please also pray for Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Zita, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.